and a worker.
There are two kinds of people. In life, there are dreamers, and there are those I call the risk takers. Today, if I will tell you the difference between a dreamer from those who take risk. A dreamer only dreams and stops dreaming when the going gets tough. Do you know what risk takers do? They tell their tough to keep going. Yes, risk takers tell their tough to keep going. The question is, are you a dreamer or a risk taker? Live your dream. When others go to sleep, keep on pushing your dream. When others quit, keep going. Keep climbing the ladder of success when no one else believes in you. Everyone was born to dream. Not everyone will love to take risks. It is not enough to be a dreamer. Being a dreamer will not make you rich. Being a dreamer will not make you successful in life. It is absolutely not enough to be a dreamer because everyone was born with that thing called a dream. Bill Gates, Nelson Mandela, Steve Jobs, to mention a few, these are the risk takers. Those are men who left everything they had for their dreams. Do you want to be you and live your dream? Or you want to be what your family members want you to be? Do you want to die leaving your legacy? Or you want to live trying to please everyone in life? Live your dream. You don't need your friends to live your dream. You don't need your family members to live your dream. You, and only you, have got the power